Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Tech Topics in the Acropolis series. Today we're going to be talking about how to create a VM in AHV. It's easier to show this than to say it, so let's get right to the demo. To get started creating a VM, first you're going to log into Prism. Next, click on the home here and go to VM. This will give you an overview of all the VMs that you currently have, and if you go to table, you can get a listing of them. We're going to click this Create a VM button. This pops up a new window where it asks us for some basic config on the VM. So, for example, we're going to create a test VM. Here it asks us to assign the number of vCPUs and the cores per vCPU. This might come into play for some licensing things, however, for the most part, you probably just want to increase the cores per vCPU. We're going to set the memory in gigabytes, so we'll give it 2 gigs. Next, we come down to the disk configuration. As you can see, there's already a CD-ROM here. However, we're going to want to add a new disk. It's going to be our installation disk. Choose the bus. Allocating container means that it'll create a brand new disk. Specify the size in gigabytes here and click Add. Next, we need to put the installation media in there. So you can choose either clone from ADSF file, which is a file already on the container, or clone from image service. So I currently don't have any images. So next, I'm going to go into the import an image. This brings up the image manager. I'm going to choose upload an image. I'm going to name this. I'm going to say that it's an ISO image. I'm going to upload it from my computer. We now see that it's uploading. And now we have a new image. So we can close out of this. Brings us back to where we were. Clone from image services, and I choose that image. Next, I want to define a NIC to connect it to. I don't currently have any networks defined, so it's asking me if I want to create a network. I'm going to choose this, create network. In this case, I'm going to use the default VLAN. You can check out our other videos for more information on network configuration. So now I've created a test VM with 2 cores and 2 gigs of RAM. I've attached the CD-ROM, and I've created a disk. So I click Save, and we see we've got this brand new VM. We'll cover updating the VM in a later video.
And that's how you create a VM in AHV. As you can see, it's very simple and easy to create new VMs from Prism. However, you should note that you should not create VMs directly on the host. The good news is that we spent a lot of time and energy making Prism an interface that allows you to quickly spin up new VMs. Thank you for joining us for this episode of Tech Topics in the Acropolis series. Check out the other videos in the series for more information about Acropolis.